Hello, in this tutorial, I'll show you how to upload a file from PLC. You open RS Logic 5000. Make sure you have the current right version with your CPU. Go to Communications, Proactive. And you should see this. You make sure you configure this before you load RS Logic 5000 from RS Links. And go online. Now you go upload. Loading. You can see the current status of your CPU. And make sure from here you press select file and just select. Yes. If the file is too large or big, it's going to take long, so it is your decision. I only have a few lines of code, so it should not take so long. Uploading all the data files. Come on. So all the files are loaded up with your I/O configurations and CPUs and Ethernet port and the tags here and also your main program, another logic files. And program tags. There you go. Thank you for watching.